You know, I wish you'd just quit talking about Darian like you know him well. And I don't really care for you talking to him anymore either.